How do you guarantee the weigh in weight that you need?
I don't eat the day before weigh-ins, and then I lose around 10 pounds of water, and then I weigh in the next day, and I can't eat until after I weigh in.
And you're not drinking water at all, also?
No.
So you're, like, starving?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. What happens when you get hungry?
Get sad.